The name of this entertainment is
Women Lose Weight.
Our first years of marriage, everything was just great. But after two kids and the weight gain factors, fact is, now she's completely unattractive. Look, fat chicks, I don't mean to sound rude. I tell her nice, hit the gym and don't eat so much food, but no.
You're shallow, you need to run the course of unconditional love and so forth.
But how? If desire's not there, that's just a layman. Divorce is child support, alimony payments. My unhappiness, I doubt, discouraged. So hurry for an easier way out this marriage. Meanwhile, my secretary, June, well groomed.
When you gonna leave your wife?
I tell her soon, mommy, soon, I assume. All my destiny is blue. Interestingly, the only thing left for me to do is to kill her.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me.
I'm gonna have to kill her.
The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Send that ass right to the morgue. My plans against all shenanigans kinda ran thin. Knowing nothing about poisoning and I can't swim. Bad intentions pump, might as well become numb. Cut her lungs or the obvious robbery gone wrong. What the catch is, do I have the nerve to dispatch this? Who could I get to help me murder this fat chick? Guess I'll have to play a dude robbing on Wednesday, the day she usually goes food shopping. Anyway, long story short, hit the side of a Chrysler, sent it clean over the divider. Bastard, she said, as the wreck went tumbling down the hill, I thought she has to be dead. Later on, get a call from a Lieutenant O'Rourke,
had me
leaping like a frog. We need you at the morgue. So I selfishly pursued boo-hoo. There was nothing else left for me to do. I had to kill her.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to
Come
me.
Come on, y'all, you know I had to kill her.
The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Send that ass right to the morgue, miss. So you mean to tell me, officer, you don't have no clue who did this hit and run?
No, sir, we don't have no clues right now.
This is terrible. What am I gonna tell the kids?
Pull yourself together, sir.
I'm so broken up inside, I just can't believe this.
I understand. I understand.
Catch the person who did this.
We're gonna try, sir.
Please. Screaming, who done took my heart? I can shooken up a lot at the funeral, though everyone was looking at me odd like I did it. Like I was the reason my mate slain. Murmuring,
I heard he was displeased with her weight gain.
While my secretary, sort of a sexy blonde, can't cook. All she does is order from restaurants.
All of the sex she wants.
I doubt could address clothes not washed proper and house look a mess. And talking to detectives that was waiting outside, how I took a long lunch break, date a wife died.
I darn near turned pale.
And because of betrayal, they indicted me, gave me an impossible bail. Good fortune to anyone admiring the raw tent. Moral of the story is,
desire is important.
So watch your weight, it'll keep your mate smitten. It's a given. Though looking back, I realize I didn't have to kill her.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me.
I didn't have to kill her.
The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Or hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, leave, and get yourself free. Ooh, slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free.
Well, there you have it. Keep fin trim, keep your marriages healthy. You know what I mean? Small message from Mochiba and Slick Rick the Ruler.